First class, I solved one problem on maximum bending moment at a given section. Okay, today we'll see one more problem. That problem goes like this. 5 wheel loads move along a girder of 50 meters span from right to left. Find maximum bending moment at a section 20 meters from the left end support for the loading system shown below. Okay, so you have to find maximum bending moment at a section 20 meter from the left end support. Okay, this is the loading system given. There are 5 wheel loads. Okay, 80 80 160 180 170. Okay, what is the first step? First, you have to select which load you have to place at the section. For that, you have to use this table. That is, first you see what is that load crossing the section. So select first load. See here, it is moving from right to left. Okay, so this is the first load, W1 W2 W3 W4 and W5. Okay, so now I will consider first load 80 kilonewton. Load crossing the section is 80 kilonewton. So the total left side loads means this is the left side, this is on left side, and all these four loads comes on right side. Okay, so total left side loads divided by x. So total left side load is only one load, that is 80. X is at a section 20 meter from the left end support, so x is 20, so is equal to 4. Now total right side loads divided by L minus X. What are now total right side loads? This is left side, so all these loads comes on right side, that is 80 plus 160 plus 180 plus 170 divided by L minus X. Span is 50 minus section, section is 20, so is equal to 30. So if you simplify, you get 19.6. now this is less, this is more, so right side is heavy. So this is not possible because we started from left side. So left side or left segment should become heavier, then you can stop the process. So this is not possible. So we'll go to the next load. Okay, let us consider second load W2, that is equal to 80 kilonewton. Now what are the total left side loads? This is on left side now. Okay, so that means what you have to imagine one simply supported beam and section. At the section you have to place, that is, that imagination should be there. So now this is suppose at that section, what is this? This 80 comes on left side, so left side loads are now 80 plus 80. So other loads comes on right side, that is 160 plus 180 plus 170. So if you here you get 8 and here you get 17. So this is also not possible because left segment is lighter. So go to the next load, that is next load is third load, that is 160 kilonewton. Now you have to imagine this load is at the section. So what happens? These three loads comes on left side and these two loads comes on right side. So total left side loads are now 80 plus 80 plus 160 divided by x, x is 20, equal to 60. Next, total right side loads, this is your considered load. So these two loads, 180 plus 170 divided by L minus x, 50 minus 20 is equal to 30. So you get 11.67. Which one is more now? Which side is more? Left side is having more value. So now left, you can conclude that, you can write a remark that left segment is heavier. So you can select this load to keep at the section. So this is possible now. So this left side segment becomes heavier. So place 160 kilonewton load at the section to get maximum bending moment. Now draw simply supported beam AB of length 50 meter and section it is given, located at a distance of 20 meter from A. So AX is 20 meters, so XB is 50 minus 20, that is 30. Then place this loading diagram on this beam. Okay, so section, at the section 160 kilonewton load should come. So keep that load at the section. So these two loads comes on left side, 80 and 80, left to the section load. And these two loads here, it is after 160 round right side, 180 plus 170, separated by these distances, 6 meter, 5 meter, 6 meter and 7 meter. So total this is 20 meter, 6 plus 5, 11. So remaining is 90 meter. So here x to b is this 30 meter. So this is 6, 7. So remaining distance comes here. Okay, now what we have to do, you have to find these values. Once if you get that values, you can multiply this 80 into 5.4 plus 80 into 9 plus 160 into 12 plus 180 into 9.6 plus 170 into 6.8. That is the maximum bending moment. How to get this value? I think all of you know now because I have explained many problems, but still we'll see how you get these points. Okay, what we have to do, consider first left portion. AX means your unit load is in between now A and X. So what is bending moment at X? Now unit load is in between A and X. So consider bending moment at X on this side, that is RB into 30. So what is RB? RB is Y divided by L into 30. Then find at different points at AY is equal to 0. So moment at A is equal to 0 because Y is 0 here. Next, at C, Y is equal to 9. So if you substitute in this equation, you get 5.4. Next, at D, at D, that is 9 plus 6. It is 15. So MD is, if you substitute in this, you get YD is 9. Next point is at X, so Y is equal to 20. So if you substitute in this, you get 12. Next left portion is over. So next consider right portion XB. So means unit load is now in between X and B. So bending moment at X is now bending, unit load is here. I consider this side. What is that? RA into this distance, bending moment at X, RA into 20. RA is L minus Y divided by L into 20. So find at different points. First point is at X, so Y is equal to 20. You get same. You have to get the same value at the section when you consider from left side or when you consider from right side. Okay, next point at E, what is Y? 20 plus 6, it is 26. So if you substitute in this, you get 9.6. Next point is at F, what is that? 20 plus this, 13, that is equal to 33. So MF, if you substitute in this, you get 6.8. Next point is last point at B, Y is equal to 50. So if you substitute in this, you get 0. So transfer these points to the diagram. So at consider first portion AX, at A 0, at C 5.4, then at D it is 9, then at X 12. Next right portion, at X it is 12, at X it is 12, then at E 9.6 here, then at F it is 6.8, and at B 0. So once if you get, then do the calculate maximum bending moment, that is nothing but load multiplied by the corresponding ordinate value. So maximum bending moment is this 80 into 5.4 plus 80 into 9 plus 160 into 12 plus 180 into 9.6 plus 170 into 6.8. You get 59.56 kilonewton meter. Okay, this is the way to find maximum bending moment under the given section. Thank you.